I can't believe that your brother will be married tomorrow.
I know. I can't wait to see him. It's been too long.
Just think, if you didn't have to attend Celestia's school, you could have been a princess. Oh, and you could have married a handsome prince. Imagine how great your wedding would have been. And you could have lived together in a fancy palace in Canterlot. Twilight? Twilight, why are you hitting your face off the desk? Is it because this joke is desperately out of date and has a kind of nostalgic feel to it when we look back from the echelons of season 9? In which you become a princess in Canterlot and still remain without a partner. I'll see myself out.